Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how to create graphics like these right here, adding text behind images. And I'm going to show you using the Adobe Express mobile app. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I've got the Adobe Express app opened up. I'm going to go ahead and start by tapping on the plus sign there and going to go ahead and choose an Instagram size. I'm going to go with the portrait post here. And then what I'm going to do is upload an image here. So let's go ahead and go to media and we're going to go upload and choose for my photo library. I've got this picture here of a recent trip in Sedona. Really enjoyed this trip and I really want to add some text behind myself standing there. First thing I'm going to do is crop this up so that it fits the format here. I'm going to go ahead and go with portrait. I might have to do a little bit of adjusting here, but we're going to go ahead and kind of center this off. It's okay if it bleeds off there. Perfect. We're going to go ahead and go that route there. And what I'm going to do next is duplicate this photo here. So let's go ahead and set the button here to the right, the three layers there, and duplicate. And then what I'll do here is multi-select. I want to select the entire both layers, I should say, both projects. So we're going to go ahead and select back. And then again, let's go ahead and multi-select here. Sometimes we'll have to go back here and do that. So we've got both of them and then we'll go align. We'll go center and middle and check this off. And that way I can make sure now when I drag this, I'm actually dragging both images here. We'll align it right about there. Perfect. And then what I'm going to do is tap the top layer here. And what I'm going to do here is remove background. Now, when this happens, it'll seem like nothing has happened because I've actually removed background and the image behind it, which is the second layer showing. So I'm going to go ahead and move it there. You'll see right there. And then I'll just go ahead and undo so that it's in the right spot. The next step is to tap on the plus sign here. We're going to go to text, add my own text. I'll go ahead and tap in here, select that entire text, and we're going to go ahead and paste my text that I'm going to be using for this project. We'll go text, hiking Mescal Trail in Sedona. So what I'll do next is select my favorite font here, which is Bebas Nuo. So we'll type in here, Bebas. And I think that's the right way to pronounce it, but you know what? That's okay if it's not pronounced right. There we go. I've got the text selected. Change the color to white. And I'll go ahead and adjust the spacing. We're going to bring that spacing. And then lastly, what I'll do is I like the layout option and I love the dynamic setup. And let's go ahead and tap on the text. We're going to size that up. Perfect. Make that about that large. And I may have to go back and just do a tad adjusting on the spacing here. There we go. We'll bring that down. Perfect. And I'm going to basically overlay it on top. It looks like it's covering me. Maybe bring it down a bit there, right about there. Center it up. And what we'll do next is we will go to the more option here and we will see an order option. We're going to move that backwards and there we go. I've got my text behind my picture using the background remover and then adding text and moving that text to the bottom, or say the second layer behind the removed background image. And now I can go ahead and download this and share on social media. And that's how easy it is to add text behind images using Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one here. And please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by, watching this video. And as always, have fun creating. Peace.